the average white band on the King Biscuit Flower Hour. We'll be back with Kiss after this.
Living the life of Lee means a lot more than strolling along in blue denims. These days, living the life of Lee means stepping out in dressed-up jean suits. That's right, stylish outfits in pure cotton or double knits, so you'll enjoy the fun of jeans with an added fashion flair.
Hurry, there was pictures of me begun. Got your underwear thumb.
Pictures of me together. Your face shines. anybody ever say Cleveland can't rock and roll? All right. We're going to do something now. It's our single. It's off our album, the latest one. It's something we really believe in. It's our philosophy, and I'm sure you're into it as much as we are. So let's rock and roll all night and party every day.
We'll be back with a final word after this. Living the life of Lee has many meanings, many interpretations. To some it means meandering along a woodline country road in well-seasoned blue denims. Lee has them, the authentic Western jackets and jeans, the ones that won the West and then the East. To others, living the life of Lee means enjoying weekend comfort in a workaday world. And Lee leisure suits that offer a vast array of colors from dusty subtle shades to those that are strikingly bold. In truth, living the life of Lee means feeling good about what you're doing and what you're wearing. And that's what the Lee Company is in business for, making your kind of jeans and jackets, leisure suits in pure cotton or Caffrey Dacron polyester knits. Because it's your life. Go ahead and live it. Living the Life of Lee.
If Beethoven were alive today, he'd be recording music something like this. And he'd probably be recording it on Scotch magnetic tape, because most of today's master recording studios use Scotch magnetic tape. So next time you record something, take a hint from the master. Use Scotch, the master tape.
The King Biscuit Flower Hour is brought to you by Scotch Magnetic Tape. Scotch, the overwhelming choice of professional recording studios. And by Lee Jeans and Jackets. For the past several weeks, we've been asking you to write in and tell us who you would like most to hear on the King Biscuit Flower Hour. We've had thousands of responses. The leading vote-getters were Led Zeppelin, The Rolling Stones, Yes, The Who, and Pink Floyd. From the responses we received, we've picked three winners of the Lee Leisure Suits. They are Tim Smalley from Toledo, Ohio, Joe Bolin from Tell City, Indiana, and Jay Bosinian from Wheaton, Maryland. Thank you all for writing. This poll has been of great help to us. While the top names were more or less expected, it was very interesting to find out which of the over 200 acts named in the poll were the heaviest vote-getters. Again, thank you, and please continue to write and let us know who you'd like to hear. The King Biscuit Flower Hour is a DIR production. Executive producers Bob Meyerowitz, Peter Kalf, and Alan Steinberg. Production engineer Malcolm Addy. The King Biscuit Flower Hour is recorded on Scotch magnetic tape. This is Bill Minkin. Good night.